Welcome back to Let's Play Batman, a Telltale Series. I'm the RPG Chick, now starting Episode 3, New World Order. With Gotham on the brink and Bruce under fire, a new generation of supervillains rise to prominence and threaten to overturn the traditional institutions of power. Begin. Previously on Batman, the Telltale Series.
Bob and Regina Zellerbach. Of course I know these two. Regina here is the chairwoman of Wayne Enterprises.
You can't trust anyone in Gotham. Least of all those you call friend. Your parents learned that.
They're waiting for you in hell!
Yeah, that was pretty surprising when that happened.
Just felt light. Like I could do whatever I wanted. No guilt, no consequence.
Like being drunk. Yeah.
Penguin isn't the only child of Arkham. There are others whose families were destroyed by Wayne. They'll make Gotham pay for his sins.
But what would Harvey think? The two of us working together? Are we alone?
Yeah, we're alone.
Let's get out of here.
Yeah, damn.
Just so we're clear.
Bruce is intrigued.
You and me, we're on shaky ground.
Jim, listen.
No, listen to me. The excessive violence, it can't go on.
So sorry, ladies and gents. As you might have guessed, there's been a change to tonight's program.
Speaking of excessive violence...
We need a new moderator. You there! Yes! Thank you for volunteering!
My downtrodden brothers and sisters of Gotham, you have nothing to fear. We are the children of Arkham.
Yeah, I wonder who that is. Birth of Two-Face. Gotham General Hospital, 8:45 p.m.
Mayor Dent. You know, I always assumed Harvey would win, but...
We keep going to hospitals.
I like this.
Won by default. He's probably pissed he didn't get his landslide fair and square.
Hey, Harvey's going to be okay.
Yeah, sure about that.
I keep wondering. Why did you do it? Harvey needed you. Why save me? Harvey's your best friend. I'm nothing to you.
Care about you.
I just don't get it.
I did it because I care about you.
Aww.
Maybe you shouldn't.
Yeah, probably. Probably shouldn't.
I don't think I can do this.
What are you talking about?
I don't want to see what... I just can't, okay? I have to go. I'm sorry. Just go in without me.
I understand.
It's okay. I get it.
You do?
I don't blame you for not wanting to be here.
Thanks.
Yeah, who the hell would want to be?
Please, Bruce. Don't tell him I was here. I don't think he'd understand.
Gotham is still reeling after last week's mayoral debate. With the drugging and subsequent murder of Mayor Hamilton Hill, Harvey Dent was left running unopposed. After a rather lackluster election, Mayor Dent was sworn in from his hospital bed. Word is, he's still recovering from major injuries sustained at the event.
Really? So he's sworn in? I'm so sorry.
Harvey, I am so sorry this happened.
Hey, come on. It's not your fault.
Yeah, well, I'm sorry anyway.
I haven't actually seen it yet. You've had me wrapped up this whole time. Numbed beyond belief. Maybe it's not that bad. I mean, my family, we heal quick. Could be fine.
Oh, you're beautiful on the inside?
It's what's on the inside that counts, right? You'll always be beautiful to me, Harv.
Oh, how romantic.
Man, Come on, that's what they tell the girl who doesn't get asked to prom. Yeah, easy. I appreciate the effort, though.
Well, I have flowers.
Oh, I'm dressed
nicely.
What have you got there?
I brought you some flowers. Though I see I'm not the first.
Yeah, well, my mother and my secretary. Every sick boy's dream. One woman I thought would visit, or at least call, hasn't. Selena's been a no-show. I thought she'd at least come by to congratulate me, if nothing else.
Yeah, she said not to say
anything.
Guess
we weren't as close as I thought. Guess I can't blame her.
You'll hear from her.
Now.
Yeah, she's probably just busy, hasn't had a chance to come by yet. You'll hear from her.
Easy for you to be optimistic about women. Pretty sure no one ever loses Bruce Wayne's number.
Yeah, well.
I am glad you're here, though. God, it's been infuriating. Just sitting here and having nothing but time to think about what happened. I wish I could make myself turn it off completely. Watching footage of the debate over and over. Look at me, preaching it. What a great guy you are while I go and get my face bashed in. It's easy. Every news station is showing it. Just regurgitating the same old sound bites.
Don't do this to yourself. There's nothing you can do to change what happened. Replaying that moment will only drive you crazy.
Yeah, I know that. But here I am.
Trust me. You need to stop.
I was helpless, Bruce. Helpless. Couldn't do anything. Penguin would have just beaten me to death right there in front of everyone. He wanted to. Yeah, I can still hear him laughing. What they did to Hill, to the moderator. I have to live with that. But you heard them up there. The Penguin and that maniac on screen. Oh, this isn't over. I need to stay ahead of them. They're trying to cause discord. That stunt at the debate was just the first step.
Gotham is in real danger.
All the more reason for me to stand up tonight and give the people hope.
Wait, tonight? I thought you were supposed to be recovering.
Keep those
on. My assistant is on her way to pick me up. At the election, I was able to talk the hospital into releasing me early. Not that they're too happy about it. All the doctors keep telling me to take it easy. But how can I? Stay in the chair, Mr. Dent.
Don't
overexert yourself, Mr. Dent.
Should probably listen to the doctors. They know what they're talking about.
Yeah, well, I've been a very good invalid, Bruce. Don't worry. I can't afford to take it easy right now. Come on, you do the same in my position. Which is why I won't even try to tell you to not look into those tapes. I know how much you loved your father, Bruce. I know that debate was hard on you, too. Finding out your dad drugged Esther Cobblepot. Hill admitting to having both of them killed. It's a lot to process. I'm sorry. Just because I keep reliving it doesn't mean you want to.
This just proves that I never really knew him. He was just hiding who he really was.
I'm sorry. I know you'll pull through this. Look, I realize what a terrible friend I've been to you. I was so focused on the campaign, I thought distancing myself from you was the only option.
Yeah, as you asked us
I'm
for
sorry.
Money. That was cheesy. Oh, you did what you had to.
You don't have to explain yourself to me, Harvey. It was the right call for the campaign. I get that.
Still, I abandoned you when you needed me. That's
true.
Not the kind of friend I want to be.
Okay, so don't be that friend. Be a better friend.
What is that?
What?
Batman symbol.
Yeah.
Coming from near the GCPD? That's one way to get the guy's attention.
Gordon. Alfred says, did you see it?
And look, I should get going, Harv.
What, already? What else do you have to do? My assistant won't be here for another hour.
Alfred needs
me. You can stay if you want.
It's Alfred.
Is he okay?
Yeah. He just needs to talk to me.
Yeah, of course. Go ahead. Tell the old man I said hi.
Later, brah.
You rest up, Harv.
Thanks, Bruce.
I'm waiting to see a quarter with scratches on one side. Batman, the Telltale Series. That sounded weird.
Unit 6 in pursuit of suspects westbound on 15th Street.
Is it the Children of Arkham? Can you confirm?
Negative. They're taking shots at us whenever we get close.
Understood. Stay on them. We'll think of something.
A little help would be nice.
Hang in there, all right?
Help's on the way.
Be there, Jim. We don't have enough officers to deal with this.
Look, everyone's stretched thin. I'm doing what I can.
Time to bring a little of the ultra-violence.
I have to go.
That light has a bat on it, Jim.
Yeah, no,
you give me a number to call, I'll rethink my methods. I'm just glad I got your attention. I didn't have a lot of options. So, here we are.
I'm impressed.
Not a bad idea. I'm impressed.
I have good ones every now and then. I'd rather have you arrested than come to you for help. But the truth is, we're desperate.
Well, that's good then.
Calling a truce. Just for tonight.
Bring me up to speed.
Right. Rene Montoya, one of my officers.
The one who tried to shoot me.
Right.
I know, but hear me out. She's trying to clear her name after those animals manipulated her into killing Falcone. She's supposed to be on leave, but she got a tip on the Children of Arkham's chemical stash, went rogue. She's out there alone, and I can't spare anyone to back her up.
She got a vendetta.
I told her to wait, but this is personal. Children of Arkham pumped her full of that junk. She's a good cop. One of my best.
Back her up while I'm
out. We'll take down the Children of Arkham together.
That's what I like to hear. These Children of Arkham are everywhere all of a sudden. Where the hell they all come from?
Yeah, where are their parents?
I never heard of them before. And that debate.
Ask Cobblepot.
Tearing up the entire city.
You want answers? Ask Oswald Cobblepot.
Cobblepot? I'll bring him in for questioning.
Gordon, this is Schultz. Over.
Gordon here.
We got a problem with the mayor, sir.
What happened? Is he okay?
I don't know. We lost him. He took off and left us behind.
Christ, one more crisis I can't deal with right now. We've got to keep both Montoya and Dent safe. Somehow.
Jeez, so he's on the loose.
You there?
Always.
Launch the drones. I need eyes on the city.
Lucius has made some upgrades. I'll let him explain.
Release the hounds.
Who are you talking to? Huh. You got a whole team or something?
My imaginary friend. You wanted help.
A friend who can help us.
That friend got a name?
Yeah.
All right, patching you through to R&D in Wayne Enterprises.
Just not saying.
Batman, so listen. The first model was only equipped for visual surveillance. But seeing how you use them at the skyline, I thought you'd need an audio feed as well. The microphones are incredibly sensitive. They can pick up sounds from up to 500 yards. Hmm. In some cases, you'll even be able to hear through walls, like X-ray peering.
Nice work.
Nice work.
Thanks. I'll talk to you soon.
Any idea where they might be?
Montoya's car was spotted crossing the bridge to Arkham Island. Could be where the handoff is happening.
What about Dent?
They're probably headed to his acceptance speech. They just left the hospital and we lost sight of him.
Let's listen to Rene Montoya.
Barrels of this stuff to transfer. Not a big window to unload all of that.
They said they wanted it done tonight, so it's gotta be done. You wanna argue with them? Be my guest. You just keep an eye out for that cop.
Nobody move! This is the police!
That cop? And Dent.
No, please, just leave it. It's not gonna get any better.
But you're bleeding.
Oops.
Then let Gotham see it.
Is that?
No, I told you it's fine.
That's his
that
assistant?
That car's been behind us since the hospital.
Uh-oh.
God, is this guy trying to drive us off the road? What the... Damn it!
Damn it, Jim. You know, I didn't help him last time. I helped Catwoman, so let's choose Dent this time.
I'm headed over to Dent. Your guys are gonna have to handle Montoya.
I'll round up what officers I can. Gonna have to head out there myself, too. I know this is risky, Batman. Just be careful.
Who the hell are you talking about? Talking to? Episode 3!
Unit 6, requesting backup. Corner of 15th and Main.
New World Order.
Several armed suspects on the loose.
We gotta hurry. Batman's on his way.
Relax. We'll be ready for him.
Listen, I don't want any trouble.
Yeah, too late, Dent.
You press it anyway. So yeah, that's gotta hurt. Is that our mystery friend? Did I just knock him out?
Get behind me, Deborah!
Not so fast, buddy.
You think I'm scared of you?
Yeah. You should be scared.
You should be. Tell me where your leader is. What are you planning?
That all depends on you.
What's he got on his face? Look at that. Threaten them?
Don't make me hurt you. Start talking, and I'll hand you over to the police in one piece.
Go ahead. There's nothing the cops can do that we won't know about.
Okay, now hurt him.
Every time Gordon uses you as his errand boy.
Can I hurt him now? Look at that. It's like half a mask or something.
Everyone all right?
Get the hell away from us. I'm the mayor now, and things are gonna change around here. Starting with people like you. This city is a battleground. Gotham does not need you taking matters into your own hands.
Excuse me, sir, I just saved your life.
Freaks think it's okay.
I just saved your life. Show a little gratitude.
I can handle the children of Arkham without your help.
Yeah.
You showed me where you stood back at the debate.
Hey, come on, let's go. I'll call us a cab.
This is my city now, not yours.
Looks so weird.
They got three black and whites headed for the handoff. Gordon's with them.
Well, they wanted us gone.
Alfred.
Are you all right?
Yeah, but they knew I was coming. They seem to be getting info on the GCPD's whereabouts.
Uh-oh.
Not sure how.
Frame rate hits.
I need an update on the construction site.
Bringing it up now. Stay down! We're coming to you!
I'm gonna reset this thing.
Everybody take cover!
You'd better get down there.
On my way.
Yeah, this thing, I guess, does go faster. Alright. In style.
He shouldn't have even been here, Lieutenant. I did this.
Shouting about it isn't gonna do him any good.
Sure could have used your help 10 minutes ago.
Yeah, well.
Nice work. Just stroll in to survey the damage.
Can't be everywhere.
That's what we need.
What do you think I am,
I'm
a god?
Sorry. I can't be everywhere at once.
Sure.
Tell me what happened.
They got away. Took one of our guys with them.
Go ahead. Say it. This is my fault.
Jeff,
I followed them. I got ambushed. And now one of our own is stuck with those monsters.
Yeah, you put everyone in danger.
You went rogue. Put everyone in danger. Sounds to me like Gordon should have taken your badge.
Maybe he should have.
Now, wait a second. I didn't say...
Oop.
I'm gonna make this right. I promise.
So you're still rogue.
We got our asses handed to us.
They knew you were coming.
How? We've been using a secure channel. You saying we got a leak? Gordon to command. Anyone there?
Command here. What is it, Gordon?
Turn that off.
What?
It's been compromised.
Gordon, command! Do you copy?
I'm gonna look into this. I'll let you know what I find.
Cool. Poor Gordon picks up the pieces. What's up with these traveling scenes that throws a freaking frame rate out?
The GCPD's been compromised. The Children of Arkham were listening the whole time.
How?
That's what I'm going to find out. Alfred, I'm sending over evidence of some kind of encrypted communication signal.
It's coming up on my screen now, but I'm afraid it looks like a bunch of gibberish to me.
I need to go to Wayne Tower and look into this. Get me Lucius on the line.
Yes, right away.
If the public finds out the police aren't able to communicate...
They want us to panic.
It'll cause a panic. Just what the Children of Arkham want.
Mass chaos.
That seems to be how the Penguin does business.
I have Lucius on the line now.
Bruce, are you there? I'm looking at this data Alfred sent me. It's messy.
I have to know what the Children of Arkham are doing. How fast can you decrypt?
They need to fix this engine.
It's a tough one, but I should have it cracked soon if you can meet me at Wayne Tower.
Already on my way.
Oh, he's going faster than my frame rate, that's for sure. What is that? Oh, that was out there. He looked pissed.
Almost there, Lucius.
I'll meet you down in the lab. Some aspects of the Children of Arkham surveillance are worrying.
Great.
Bruce.
Who's that?
Chairwoman.
I didn't think you'd be here. I used to look to Thomas for guidance in hard times. Must seem silly. After everything that's happened. You know what they say about old habits.
I know how you feel.
Yeah, I miss them too. Both of them.
I know. Every day, I wish your father was still with us. He was wise beyond his years. And Martha, she was such a delight to have around.
Okay, I thought she wasn't going to mention her at all.
I've been called in for an emergency board meeting.
I wasn't told about it.
You weren't invited, Bruce. You are the topic of discussion for the board. They want to decide what your future at this company will be.
Say
whether
what?
To dismiss you or not.
Can't dismiss me?
You have to understand, Bruce. This company is bigger than any one individual. We have to keep face.
You can't fire me.
And after this scandal...
What? They can't fire me.
It's possible they can. It's the most logical solution with the business in jeopardy.
I'll kill them all.
That doesn't mean I have to agree with it, though.
Bruce, I've got something. You need to get down here. Now.
I worked with your parents for years, and neither of them gave any indication of foul play. How could you have ever known?
Bruce.
You're nothing like him, Bruce. We always build up the people closest to us. When they fall, it's a terrible blow to everyone around them.
Then go tell that to the board.
What do you think I'm trying to do, Bruce? I'm not your enemy. You should remember that. Don't forget who your allies are, Mr. Wayne. I'll come find
try.
You after.
Okie dokie.
I'll be right down, Lucius.
Checkmate, huh? For Bruce Wayne. That's the only option, right? Unlock lab access. Huh. Clever. Oh, and then we press that thing? Okay. For some reason it reminds me of the elevator in Myst. Retinal scan complete.